What is computing? In computing, information is managed, processed, and communicated using computers. Software and hardware development are both included in this process. Computer technology is one of the most important components of modern industrial technology. In computing, four major disciplines are involved: computer engineering, software engineering, computer science, and information systems. Computing involves utilizing computer technology to accomplish a given goal. To assist in the pursuit of scientific studies, the development of intelligent systems, and the creation of various media for entertainment and communication, computing encompasses designing and developing software and hardware systems for a variety of purposes, often structuring, processing, and managing any kind of information. Counting and calculating are also synonymous with computing. It was originally used to describe the action of mechanical computing machines, and before that, to describe human computers. The history of computing goes back much further than the development of computing hardware, including pen and paper, or chalk and slate, methods with or without tables. Although numerical systems existed before computing, mathematical concepts necessary for computing were present long before the development of numeral systems. There are also specific meanings based on their context and field of application. Computing has a wide spectrum of meanings, such as cloud computing, social computing, ubiquitous computing, parallel computing, and grid computing, which are all connected to computing but have separate purposes and definitions. This is essentially a different computing application.